Oops, wrong channel. This isn't it either. This one, that's more like it. Hey everyone, it's WWE Warfare Rocky here, and now we're gonna take on Red, the hero of the first generation of Pokemon. Yep, that's him, right there. Okay, so I have to speed up the video. It's because this match was like 14 minutes long, and I cannot fit a video that's 14 minutes long on YouTube, so yeah, I had to speed it up. I'm sorry if you guys wanted it to be like a long video, but I didn't feel like putting like part 2 and stuff like that. Yeah, the intro, I don't know, it's probably corny, and the intros are from GCPM 11 and from Golden Silver 7. You should go to their channels, check out their channels, subscribe to them. They're cool. I mean, they probably don't even know me, but yeah. Couple shout outs to them. I'll put the links to their channels in the description. And yeah. So you saw me take on Pikachu. Pikachu was easy. I did a nice ground attack earthquake on it. And now Blastoise. Blastoise is a pain. He keeps using Blizzard on my Ampharos. Nah, it's just getting too complicated. Red is the hardest trainer in Pokemon. He has like all three starters. He has a Pikachu, he has Lapras, and the old one he had Espeon, and then he has Snorlax. Okay, Pikachu I believe has Bolt Tackle, Thunderbolt, Thunder, and Iron Tail. Blastoise has Blizzard, Hydro Pump, Focus Blast, and something else, I'm not sure. Alright, his Venusaur, his Venusaur has like Sludge Bomb, I think Solar Beam, Razor Leaf? No, I don't think so. It's something like that, I'm not sure. I don't know the attacks too much because I've been whooping his ass really fast. Well, not really fast, but it was, you know. I mean, the only move he uses is like the first move. The first move he had. You see, Venusaur, he keeps using Sludge Bomb. He doesn't do anything else but Sludge Bomb until his PP lowers or something like that. So I'm not sure about their attacks, so. And one thing, isn't Blizzard at least supposed to miss at least once or something. You saw Blastoise, he did like all his blizzard. Blastoise did his blizzards like, what, 20 times already. It's probably because, his Pokemon, Red's Pokemon has like high stats and all that stuff. Anyways, I know my Togekiss won't kill his level 80 Lapras. It uses the Blizzard, and then what? Probably KOs my Pokemon right here. Nope. It survived using the Enigma Berry, which is pretty cool. Ancient Power, I don't think it will. Nope, it won't kill it. Another Blizzard. And it killed my Togekiss. Togekiss needs work. So yeah, this is the last and final battle of Pokemon Heart Gold. My last battle. And yeah. This is gonna end my Pokemon Heart Gold walkthroughs. I won't be making any more Pokemon Heart Gold walkthroughs. Except for the special events that I call. I'll still be making those, but yeah. Look forward to those. But yeah, there's nothing else to the game. That's all. Just exploring the Johto and Hoenn. I mean, not Hoenn. Kanto region. So Snorlax. Snorlax is it's pretty much. He's pretty hard. Focus blast it, and it won't kill it. My Tyranitar needs work too. I spent hours today trying to level up my Pokemon. You see, they're way more leveled up than my last video. I spent hours in trying to train my Pokemon, and they're trying to beat Red. Alright, his last Pokemon is Charizard. Charizard was a pain because it kept using Flare Blitz, which was kind of annoying. It was annoying doing that. But my Stone Edge won't even kill it. Why is that? Oh well, killed my Tyranitar, now using Ampharos. Nope, I bet you it killed it. And it killed it. It killed my Ampharos. Alright, I'll use Gyarados. Hydro Pump and kill that Charizard. Video was actually 14 minutes long, so I speed it up, so yeah, I probably already said that. Oh well, we killed him and we beat Red, the ultimate champ. Well, that's it everybody, that's the end of my walkthroughs of Pokemon Heart Gold. But look out for my special events, Heart Gold things. Alright. That's it for this episode. That's it for my walkthroughs. Anyways, check out my special events that I'll be making. Alright, bye.